this is Solar Business TV once again from InterSolar South America 2018 from São Paulo, but also from second Solar Future Today Disruptors Forum here and Solar Business Club panel discussion that we just had a few minutes ago at the InterSolar Innovation Stage. So thank you so much, InterSolar. Yes, thumbs up.
Thank you too for much, giving, InterSolar.
Yes, for giving us opportunity, you know, to be there. And Laura, so first of all, what is your impression about InterSolar? Because this is your first time in Brazil, yes?
This is my first time, in fact, in Brazil. Also the first time for RECOM. And for me, the exhibition is amazing, big, professional, and also everybody has a good mood. What it's always something good, you know. It's like, I think it's the time for Brazil finally.
And I think that you also enjoy our Solar Future Today, yes? Forum, gala, brainstorm with nephew of Nikola Tesla, with former vice president of the global expansion of Tesla Energy, right hand of Elon Musk, yes, and Ligia, fantastic executive, yes, from IBM.
Yes, yes, yes. It was amazing, the event, because also is the opportunity to meet people, you know, in these high positions that at the end they are helping each other. When you are new in one country, is the best way to start to do business. The event that you prepared in the afternoon on Monday.
That we are prepared.
We are prepared, exactly. And also at night, at both of them, they were amazing, yeah. It's nice people in Brazil, and also it was an incredible environment, yeah.
Yes. So Laura, we spoke a few years ago, yes, when you were working for other companies. Since then, you are very active, especially in the quality, yes, task force with Solar United. And recently you have joined RECOM Solar.
Yes.
So was it also, you know, the reason, because you are so focused on quality, that you joined RECOM Solar, because they have good quality?
Obviously, you know that for me one of the most important thing in this market is the commitment that we have with the final customer, with the end consumer. Then RECOM, they were my customer when I was working in my former company, and I knew how they work. You know how important for them is the production, is to have everything under control, and also the quality of the modules, to have a good quality on the installations. Then when they proposed me to join the company, I was really happy to have the opportunity of working with them. Yeah.
So can you tell us more about RECOM, and also, you know, how do you position RECOM within the Latin America? How your experience, let's say, on this market will help to grow the business on the continent?
Yeah, you know that RECOM nowadays is the major European PV producer. Also, we have a lot of versatility with production, okay, and we can produce in other parts of the world. This is amazing because we have 8 offices nowadays, and we are selling the product to more than 80 countries, you know, and then it's
almost half of the countries in the world. Yeah?
Yes, 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 we are arriving everywhere, you know. Now our new office, I think, it was the Korean one, you know, it's like we are trying to arrive to all the points in the world. Then what my position in RECOM is to be a little bit the business strategy, you know, what are the markets that can be more interesting for us, and how we can open doors. And because of this, I'm here in Brazil.
So another question, Laura, because you had an opportunity to meet big players, yes, he's here on the market, and also as you are in charge of quality at Solar Business Club, you are also in touch with Leonardo, who is founder of Sitges, but chair of Solar Business Club in Latin America. So what is your impression about, you know, the Brazilian industry?
I think that they are really professional. They know where they want to go. You know, they are sure about the final goals for the companies, and also for the industry in the region. And then I have a very good impression about the exhibition, about them as a professional. I'm really happy to be here, and I think that for RECOM this can be a very good area. In fact, we had some good meetings with possible distributors and also with final customers, because we would like that Brazil is the second country for us here in Latin America. You know, first has been Mexico, Because maybe it's 4 years for RECOM in the area, and we have more than 50 megawatts installed with distributors and also with the final customer. And I would like that in Brazil can be the same.
So your business model for Brazil will be a first step to find reliable distributors, yes?
Yes, you know, the good thing with distributors is that you can arrive to all different sizes with customers.
Okay, so the last question will be related to empowering women.
Yes.
So you were also attending yesterday our discussion with amazing women from four continents. And we are discussing, you know, this question of that our industry is such a huge opportunity, especially for women, yes? Comparing to all this not clean industries in the past, yes? So could you comment on that, and how do you see, and what would be your recommendation, because a lot of women in Brazil will be listening to this video. So what would be your recommendation to Brazilian women? Why they should join solar and clean tech industry like you did so a lot of years ago in Europe?
Yeah, I hope they join, because we need more women in this market. You know, it's like this is definitely, and I would like to tell all of them that there is a space for all of us, you know, and also that the industry, we need to have the balance between men and women, because together we can go further.
But I think in RECOM you don't have a balance, because there is
there
is more women than
because
men.
Because of this is so success, the company, you know. Now we are incredible with R&D, investing a lot of money, and we have a lot of very good technicians, women in R&D. And you know, Thomas, by the end of the month, something like that, we are going to launch a new product, because, you know, we have a poly, mono. We can advise customers regarding what is the best product for them, because we like to have a customized attention to the customer, you know, it's like what they really need, and then it's bifacial, if they will split sales, if they need perk, whatever. But now, by the end of the month, you will see that something new is going to arrive, and also this is just the beginning. And I have to say that for all the women, most of the employees in RECOM we are women, and the company is having a very good success. Then
and
let's go.
Not just secretary, but women who are on a global position.
Exactly.
Okay, so with this, you know, optimistic point, we are finishing the interview, and while inviting more and more women to solar industry, like for example, they are working, also the most of the employees at Sitges Solar are women. So thank you so much. That was Solar Business TV, together with Laura Aspilicueta, who is in charge of the global business development at RECOM Solar, and thumbs up for Solar.